This is my snow map, and today we're going to be learning about two of the six regions of Kentucky. So, the two of the six regions of Kentucky we're going to be learning about are the Bluegrass and the Knobs. Okay, so you're probably wondering what the other four regions are. The other four regions are the Pennyroyal, the Jackson Purchase, the Eastern Mounds and Coalfields, the Western Mounds and Coalfields, and that is all. Okay, so first we're going to be learning about the Bluegrass region. The Bluegrass region has two parts, an inner and an outer. Bluegrass. Okay, and so on the next two slides, we'll be learning about what they look like. This is the inner bluegrass. And this is the outer bluegrass. Kentucky is also famous for racing thoroughbred horses. We have the Kentucky Derby. Also, we're famous for our gently rolling hills. Okay, now we're going to learn about the Knob region. Knob region is famous for the different looks and how it's unusually formed by erosion. Observe some of these pictures to see what the Knob region looks like. Okay, to learn more about the Bluegrass and the Knobs region and the other four regions of Kentucky, read my snow map.